like you're speeding the place wrong.
We'll rip it up! Harpoon awaiting your command!
Hey, welcome back. This is Magic Flying Potato, continuing with a new thing, Mad Max Monday. Pretty much left off where, starting where I left off from last week on Throwback Thursday.
Hearts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
So currently, this month,
I don't know how much content I will be able to post. Proved to be useful in battle.
How so?
Why, we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels.
Because I got company coming in, the end of this week. Be here for about a week and a half, so we'll be taking them around.
We got all we need.
Just junk and parts.
Different parts of Europe.
Yeah, but the Jag.
And then I'll be heading home.
See, it's not here at all.
In a couple weeks, for about 10 days, back to the States.
It's just there for.
And won't get back here until the end of December. So. Yeah, like I was saying. I don't know how much content I'll be posting over this month. I know a big one coming out tomorrow is the Phoenix Point release. I got my key and everything, so hopefully I'll have the download and everything good to go by the time the game launches tomorrow.
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the Jag tip.
So, upgrading my car.
She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Metal monsters? Scrotus war boys, put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Thank you.
scrap is. I forgot how to check for more scrap. Yeah, that's kind of gross. Since I'm right here, might as well check out the scavenging location.
Keep an eye. No surprise.
Oh, nice. The pooper. Speed to get over that ramp, so I'm gonna try it now. Hopefully I don't mess my car up.
Scouted out.
Oh, yes, yes. See if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew pumped from the very ground and sent in convoys to be refined in Gasolinium Gas Town!
Let's see. Sniper out front. Gates defended. War crier. That's all.
your spies, Saint.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, yes. Nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
Guess I wasn't supposed to drive on up like that with to them.
Keep the car safe.
I guess I could have. Harpooned him down, I guess? What I was supposed to do? I don't know. Guess that's why I have the harpoon on the car.
Get it running.
Guess I gotta do this by foot now. Survive very long on that one. Guess because they were buffed. Nah, let's try this again.
Stay. Guard the car.
I thought I had a knife. But
we die fighting! Then we kill even bloody death! We
got company! Gotta shut him up!
So, try to mess with gas!
Let's go!
That was easy.
The Black One Black is gone. They left nothing. Get to that pump and destroy it.
Somebody's gonna die!
Storm's rising. Again. What do you want?
Time has built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Still stuff down below too. This way. down.
So that there's no reason for them to come back. Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
Yeah, before I do that, I want to make sure I got everything else. Go ahead and destroy the old pump. Probably stand further away from that, but not good. I don't have much water left.
There gotta be water around here somewhere.
I
This will refill itself.
Alright. Out of here. How I got over here. I think it was this way. Zip line, maybe? There we go.
Now to begin my work!
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need! Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
Alright, so I think we're gonna end it there.
Solo,
and
please, take this flare, and when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
All right, so gonna end it here and go ahead and post this one, and then I will record another one for the following Monday. So yeah, here we go. It's Mad Max from back from 2015. It's actually a pretty fun game to play. Magic Flying Potato. Not feeling well today, as you can tell from my voice. So, hope you guys have a good week, and talk to you later. This is Magic Flying Potato, out.